told you, we'll get back our reporter Sapna Das on the phone line to tell us what exactly the government has planned on this front. Sapna, what is the latest in the cash crunch issue? How close are we to normalcy?
Well, the sense that we got very clearly is, and this is in continuation to what we have reported yesterday, over 86% of ATMs countrywide are functional and dispensing cash. We also have put out some state-level numbers, which basically indicate that at least north of India and northeast of India and Orissa, in fact, they are showing very high levels of cash dispensation from ATMs, which basically means that the currency supply they're trying to plug the currency, the gap in the currency supply, if at all, that had been observed during the last couple of days. So 90% of the ATMs in these geographical areas are fully functional and dispensing cash. The a bit of a problem area probably for Bihar and AP and Telangana. So if you look at the Bihar numbers, around 66% of the ATMs are functional there. But here too, the government has planned to kind of, you know, supply another 1,000 crores in terms of the currency requirement to that state. Similarly, the concerns of AP and Telangana are also being taken on board. So I think AP is showing a number of 70% in terms of functional ATMs, and Telangana is slightly higher, I think, at 77%. Well, the expectation is that over the next few days, 90% and above ATMs should be functional all over the country. A small caveat here, Ritu, basically what happens is that, on an average, 8 to 9% ATMs are generally non-functional even during, normal season. Even when there is no spurt in demand for cash. So probably that will have to be factored in. But the government is trying to step up the functionality to a level of at least 90% plus countrywide.